SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com is going to show you how to turn off 5G on iPhone 13. We're going to start with a brief overview of the entire process, then we're going to go through each of the steps individually. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. Your iPhone can connect to many types of cellular networks, one of which is 5G. At the time of its release, the 5G network was the fastest one available for iPhone 13 owners. If your mobile provider supports 5G, then it's likely enabled on your iPhone. 5G can be very fast, but it can also use a lot of data, and your phone might prioritize it, even with a weak connection. So if you've decided that you would like to disable the 5G network on your iPhone, then let's jump into the steps to follow so you can do that. If you don't want your iPhone 13 to use 5G and you would like to turn it off, then you need to change an option on the cellular menu. So to get started, tap the settings icon, choose the cellular option near the top of the menu, select cellular data options, touch voice and data, then tap the LTE button. Now your iPhone won't use either the 5G on or 5G auto option to connect to the 5G network. Now that we've gone through the full method of how to turn off 5G on an iPhone 13, we're going to go through each step individually. Start by opening the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down and tap the Cellular option on this menu. Touch the Cellular Data Options button near the top of the screen. Choose the Voice and Data option near the top of this screen. Select the LTE option on this menu to disable the 5G option. Now your iPhone will no longer attempt to connect to a 5G network when there is one available. To summarize, when you want to turn off 5G on your iPhone, you need to open Settings, select Cellular, choose Cellular Data Options, tap Voice and Data, then choose LTE. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.